What is up, guys? Today I've been playing some Front Mission because I felt like playing it. I don't know. Just felt like it. Make sure it's showing as Front Mission. Should be. I'll go ahead and play the intro while we're waiting. I played this game a lot on the emulator back on the day. I always wanted to beat it, so there we go. That's not so loud. This game is a Squaresoft game. It's a tactical RPG with robots. Yeah. I ordered a reproduction card of it. Sadly, I wasn't able to get one from the good guy that I was buying cards from. I had to buy it from, like, a shitty guy. I'm just curious. Okay. Confirm pilot's name. Sure. It's all good, old angry. No problem. Doing okay. Just need to get some streaming in. I felt like playing some Front Mission, all the strategy RPGs I've been watching lately. This game is sick. How the rest of the stream go? Reconnoiter the enemy factory located in the Larkus district. Due to the political tensions between our two countries, you are absolutely prohibited from engaging in any aggressive actions. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Open your useless mouth again during operations and you'll be shot. Jesus. You can customize the robots quite a bit in this game, which is pretty cool. Oh, you're good. Yeah, I've played this game on emulator quite a bit. I've never beat it, but I've gotten pretty far. We'll see how far I can get this time. I know it starts off a little easier, and then it gets... There's like a difficulty spike. I'd say about like 7 or 8 battles in. Okay. Move. It's nice playing in an actual Super Nintendo controller too. Oh shit, it's B and then A. Okay. That's good. I'm glad your stream went well. Dang. Yeah, I always wanted to be like a master at this game. This is probably my favorite Super Nintendo strategy RPG. Okay. Oh, I gotcha. I understand now. Oh, nice. Yeah, this game was never translated, so literally only playing it because of the reproduction card I bought. Yeah, I have 1 through 5, I think. I might not have 2. I don't remember if 2 was the one on the PS1 or if that's 3. I think that's 3 though. Damn, that was a good hit. Yeah, missiles. That's my favorite thing in these games is the missiles. Yeah, I know I played the one on the 360, but that one was not turn-based. It was like you walk around in your own robot. I don't know. It was strange. I think I still have it somewhere. Nice. Oh no. Yeah, I'll probably be playing more of my series games tomorrow. I think this one's gonna be one I just play off and on late at night. Just to play. Yeah, move there. Oh yeah, making a punching robot. This can be pretty interesting. Yeah, I figure I need a fallback, because I was going to play Knights of the Republic. I meant like the end of the game, but I was like, I'm going to wait till I get on earlier tomorrow. It was just too late tonight. So this is kind of my, I know no one's going to jump in, just kind of playing it to play it kind of thing. Yeah, Final Fantasy XII is long for sure. There's a lot of stuff in that game. Nice. Now that guy can't do anything. Damn. Give my main guy all the experience. Damn. I missed the punch. Yeah, I usually try to load up on these missiles. I always forget which machine guns are the worst too. I don't like the one-shot ones. I like the ones where they shoot like a bunch. Because then you have a chance of hitting all the different parts. Long text. The United States of the New Continent. Hey, what's up, Fantasy Star? How you doing, man? There's gonna be a lot of robot customizing coming up. Oh yeah, the arena, I forgot about that. Or the Colosseum. Nice. What have you been playing? Yes. Damn. Barely. I should have missiled more. Nice. I can't wait to play Red Dead 2. I'm so excited. It's gonna be a while though, so I'm trying not to think about it. Try to focus on the thousand old school games that I have to play. Shop. Yeah. It's one of my favorite songs in this game. So I can't, I have this thing with not naming characters lately, but I can name the robots. Alright. Oh nice, indie games are always fun. Do the paint first. Let's see. Maybe I should do green. Punching robot. Big Mac, large, huge. Alright, I'll make one of my guys the punching robots, but my main guy. My main guy's gotta be the missile robot. Ooh, I like those zeniths. Yeah, I shouldn't be going off aesthetics as much as stats, but I usually do. I still need to play 3. I want to beat this one first, though. But yeah, so far I like all these games quite a bit. Oh, I'm out of money. Alright, I'll have to wait till I can get some more dudes. Alright. So, Old Angry wants a pink Big Mac large huge real punching robot. Let's go to the bar. That guy looks like Cheech, by the way. How you doing, guys? Nice. Oh man, Command and Conquer. I haven't played that in a while. Like, seriously played it. I think I picked it up for like 10 minutes a couple years ago, but I haven't like played through it since like the early 2000s. I guess I could get some more money real quick. Get my robot as strong as I can get him. So the higher odds mean I have less of a chance of winning, I think. Oh, I have to bet. Damn it. Never mind. I'll just go through the game. You got me there. No, my dad's favorite color was pink, so that's the reason I'm not huge on that color. It's a cool color though, but I don't know. Let's head for the airfield. Yay, cicada. Oh, nice. That's how I was with Age of Empires 2. People would get mad at me for doing ridiculous things to them. I mean, I wasn't Korean or anything, but it was pretty good. All right, so I'll make you guys some pink robots. Oh. Thanks for the raid, Sonic Tracer. That's awesome. I appreciate that. That's really cool. So, if anyone raiding is wondering, this is pretty much the first real battle, so... Okay, yes, I'll make some pink robots for you guys. Well, how many guys do I got here? 4 and 3. Oh shit, there's a guy down there too. I guess group up. No, that's stupid. He's too close to those other guys. Okay. Yeah, to an extent. I don't know. I'm just like an Age of Empires type of dude. It's just because I pick the Japanese all the time, and the samurais in that game are ridiculous. It might just be because I build too many of them too fast, but... No, I didn't mean to do that. Shit. I guess that's fine. Yeah, StarCraft was good. I actually grew up with StarCraft before Age of Empires, so... That's pretty funny. Front Mission Evolved. Is that the one on the 360? If it is, I played it, but it's... It's strange. Damn it. Oh, he missed, so it doesn't matter. Yeah, I was talking to Old Angry about that one earlier. It's like you control the robot individually. Hey, Road Wreckers, how you doing, man? Him instead. Shit. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do that. What's ASMR? I don't know what that is. Okay. Seeker. Nice. My guy's a little beastie, which is good. It's a tingling on your back, which you get from certain sounds. It's mostly calming. Huh. Oh. Is it like when you get goosebumps, kinda? Like back goosebumps. Or like that feeling you get when you're on like a roller coaster, or like you go really fast in a car and you turn suddenly and like you get that feeling in your lower spine area. Huh. I'll look it up. I didn't know there was a name for that. That's kind of interesting. Is it Japanese women rubbing things in? Because if so, I mean, I'll probably watch. Okay. Okay, that guy's useless. So remember to leave that guy alone. Interesting. You must take one for the team for science. Oh, that guy's screwed. Screwed like a light bulb. Alright. Nice. I actually lucked out that these guys are not that strong. Actually, should probably missile over here. Help this guy out. Who doesn't like half naked women? I mean, I'm just saying. Let's see. Well, I guess depending on the situation. Oh shit, sorry. I should be nicer. Okay. Damn. That's true. As that song goes, the internet is for porn. Grab your dick and double click for porn, porn, porn. Alright. Or what is it, rule 36? If you can think of it, there's porn of it. Damn. 34, okay. I'm off on my rules of the internet. Nice. I feel you. We'll move the topic to something else. Robots. Yeah. Damn, they're missing like crazy. Yes, yes they do, Fantasy. Yes they do. people tip you to put clothes on? That's not very nice. People don't tip me at all, so... Nah, I'm just joking. Yeah, that one is pretty creepy. Like a buddy of mine. You know what? I remember what it was. It was a Cinema Snob did an episode on that. And, it was pretty weird. Pretty weird. Oh, well, thanks for the bits, man. It should have showed a GIF. I appreciate that. It's awesome. So, do you want me to put clothes on now or take clothes off? No, I'm just joking. Yeah, go do your work. That is important. Trust me. Oh, I'm out of missiles. Shit. Oh, I'm comfortable. Like a couch. Love you too, Road Wreckers. Your day goes good. Alright. Nice. Don't worry, we'll be able to upgrade some robots here soon, guys. Yeah. Gaming is pretty awesome. But for us, I don't know. It's because we love games. I'm glad there's so many gamers out there. That's one thing I am happy for, because it seems like in regular life, I run into, like, you don't know how many dates I've gone on where a girl's like, what's a video game? Hell, I can't even find people that have seen science fiction movies, so. It's pretty awesome. Alright. Get this guy finished out. That's the main reason I like the machine guns that hit multiple times, though, is they tend not to miss. The one-shots do more damage, but they miss more often. Depending on your targeting computer, but... Oh shit, I should probably get JJ out of there. He's gotta work on episode 9, he can't die. Nothing. Oh shit. One hit on the body, Jesus. Wait, did we kill that other guy? Yeah, we took that guy out. actually, I don't want to get my main guy taken out so quickly. Just in case. Yeah, I gotta work on my Streamlabs stuff some more. Oh, maybe I don't have chatbot open. Maybe that's what it is. Why is chatbot not open? That's not good. There we go. It's open now. Oh, take it easy, Fantasy. Thanks for stopping in, my man. Hopefully your gaming goes good. Enjoy that Red Dead Redemption 2. I have failed you, old angry gaming. I have failed you. Okay. Feeling lucky with the punch. Give me some green tea. Nice, somebody finally leveled up. Zeros all around. Oh, nice. Free guns. I do have repair items. I don't want to use those right now, though. Dead. Yes. Sakata's probably one of my favorite characters in this game, too. Oh shit, battle's not over. I don't know, I think JJ's gonna die if he gets attacked again. We'll have him stay out of range. There we go. Would you guys like song request on, or would you rather listen to the game music? A good punch. Oh, damn. Actually, here we go. You will not kill him. It's up to you guys. I don't mind either way. I like both the musics. Oh, nice. I do love the robot repair music in this game, though. Love it. Level up. Yeah. The operation was a success. Guile and that other guy from Street Fighter that I can't think of his name. Oh, DJ. And this guy's name is JJ. Save it first. We'll go to the bar, go talk to some peeps. First thing they did when they established the city, open a bar. Okay, so focus on your weapon proficiencies. What the fuck? A computer's accuracy is supposed to increase on the night of a full moon. That's interesting. Alright, on to the shop. We'll try to get some more money in the Colosseum.
Hey guys, welcome.
Alright. Your robot. You know what? That's probably better for a robot. It's just like oak. Okay. Better engine. +6 defense. Oh, but it adds to the weight. Oh, nice. Is that arm just a gun? Gun arm for the win.
Thank you.
That one's actually pretty good. And then I need to change Sakata's guns too.
Thank you.
Alright. Where's Sakata? There's Sakata. So, Crip L. I knew I was gonna do that. Oh yeah, computer shit. Minus 32. I forgot that you wanted a punching robot. I don't know if I have good enough arms for that though. Attack 1281, 1284. Change the paints. Ooh. He has that one. Do these ones actually give him pluses? Yeah, plus 60 to the engine. Oh, out of money. I could go do an arena though. Oh no, not a problem. I'm doing punching robot. I'm just starting off because we got to get better arms. Because at the beginning, I think that's the biggest thing is we just don't have enough better arms. But I still gave you a machine gun, some missiles. Let's see. Oh yeah. I forgot it's only one robot at a time. Django. Oh no, he has two arms. Damn. That guy's too good. All right, do some more missions. Let's go see what other stuff we have to do. Graphics. Right. No, go back the other way. Damn it. Real thing. Yeah, I don't know. This game just has a certain look and feel to it that I really like. Oh god, this sounds good too. Okay. Stupid reporter guy. It's a 90s thing, there's always a stupid reporter guy. Or maybe like a late 80s, early 90s movie thing. Let's mess them up. I think more guys show up in this battle. I don't remember though. No, let's go right there. Try to keep everybody together. Screwed. What? He's gonna luck out? Oh shit, there is a bunch of guys. I'll try to take these guys out first. I should have upgraded my guys' missiles. I'll upgrade him at the next stop, though. It was probably better getting everybody else optimized. I think he lives either way, but I mean, he's kind of useless to me in this particular battle, so... All the missiles. See if he misses him again. Damn it. Nope, the opposite. All the missiles. Oh, one of them hit. Just leave that guy because he can't do anything. Oh, one of them hit. Thank you. I guess he can't even get that direction. Miss. Damn. Miss. Nah, one of those is gonna hit. Oh shit. Both of those hit, that's not good. Oh, that's all good. Get some sleep, my man. Thank you. Appreciate you stopping by. Thanks for the bits. It's been pretty good so far, so... Try to take this missile guy out. Nice. Oh yeah, I forgot after you buy parts. Just like switch them out. Man, time. Nice. Oh, they're both useless. They're just sitting ducks now. Level up. He's gonna make it. My guy can't move very far, so get some experience, maybe. That's Natalie. I got confused because I changed all the robots' robot colors. Great victory. I guess I have to go there. Hopefully my main guy can get far enough away from those guys. He should be able to. Oh, he took out his legs. Oh, are they two missilers? Dodge it. Come on. Yeah. Like, I get XP for dodging. That's cool. Shit. Alright, he's gonna wait over here with him. Yeah, sure, fuck it. Who missiles the missiler? Nice. Get him another gun. I forgot that I ran out of money. Shit. Yeah, he bought us enough time. Nice. Sure. Nice. Probably should save some missiles for the next guys coming up, but no, that's good. That guy can't missile anybody else. Nice. Get him some more XP. Oh, these battles are longer than I remember. Alright. Oh, they're going the opposite direction. Okay. That's fun. That's fine. You want to play it like that? We'll play it like that. There's a guy coming around the opposite side. Hopefully I get him good. Get him good. Eh, it was a decent shot. A lot of damage. Take this guy out. Shit. Oh shit. No, I should have saved some of those missiles. My machine gun does more damage. Damn. See, that's why I hate that gun. It's just like one shot, you missed. And it's a gun. God is holding this up though. Oh. A nice level up. Nice. Tempest Punch. Tempest Punch. Oh damn, his arms are pretty damaged. That's good. Damn. French fried when I should have pizza. Haha. Still finding a way to get some XP. One hit. That's all I need on this guy. There we go. Oh no, that means he has a missile. So we'll just have to wait. Maybe that missile can help. Oh shit. His body's still good, so. I was worried about that. Dutch. Oh. Damn. I was kind of hoping one of those machine gun shots would just took out both of his arms. XP. Nice. Alright. Let's see. Hell yeah, man. One guy still had a couple missiles. Beautiful Natalie. Save him for my main guy, but it's good to get a couple level ups for everybody, I guess. Seriously, don't let reporters join your ranks. Yes. Go back to the city. Save it. Upgrade some robot parts. Upgrade this robot too. Let's see.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, out of money. Let me see if I can exchange some parts. I think I can. Oh. Password. wonder what that password means. Alright. Oh, here we go. Weapons, left grip, raptor, right grip, raptor, shoulder, there we go. Give this one a better paint job too. There we go. Oh man, the new guy, I forgot about the new guy. Plus 1330. Wait, he can just have no arm? No arm indeed. Oh well, this guy's not going to be very good. Alright, let me save it. Do one more battle. Escort missions, yay. Seven, 9, and 12 o'clock. It's always so many. All right. I only got 6. Okay, so we've got 4 guys in front. One, two, three. Oh man. They're mostly gonna come from the side. But we gotta protect these trucks though. Oh, I forgot the truck's moved. Shit. Well, missiles away. Nice. Well, that guy's pretty much disabled. Let's see. Try to disable this guy next. Nice. Some really good hits on the first couple turns. Nice. Okay, I feel more confident about those three guys pulling off. Ow, 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 I hit my elbow on the wall. Oh no. Ooh, that hurt. Oof. I hate when I do stuff like that. Alright, let's do this. I guess I have both. Nice. The Winnie rifle. All right. I think this is the guy I attacked last time. All right, so that guy's almost useless. You know what? Let's try. Because I think that guy needs missiled. I think. I hope I didn't pick the wrong guy. Nice. That was really good. Whiff there. I think that was our commander, though. Does he have missiles? He does. Yeah, you know what? Let's try to take this guy out first. Thank you. Oh man, that's gonna suck. So he can't move very far. Oh no. Damn. This is not looking good. Oh, my guys aren't in that bad a position, but the trucks are. Yeah, it's the commander, so. Gonna lend a little extra help while she backs off a bit. All right, that's not bad. Guy doesn't have that much. He'll do what he can though. Nice. Oh no, I forgot that guy still had missiles. That's not good. This is bad. Oh no. Nice. Attack that guy. Nice. Should kill him. Good job, Sakata. Hey, you know what? Attack that guy. He's not long for this world. Nice. All right. That's a pretty good hit. Oh, they stopped attacking the trucks. Miss, 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 miss. I have failed you, JJ. I have failed you. Haha. Avenge them. That was a pretty good hit. Haha. Alright. Damn. Is it the commander? Nice. Uh-huh. Damn. You got XP for that? It's always nice to get XP for doing nothing. I always think, like, if I press a button at the time something's gonna hit in a strategy game, I always think I can make a miss. But it's more superstitious than anything. That sucks. Oh, nice. Alright. I'd still hit him. Didn't do much. Damn. Get him. Nice. Haha. I guess losing one guy in two battles isn't that bad. Oh man, that city battle though. And then there's like a battle after that by the water. I remember that one being hard too. Getting close. Just gotta take out that one arm. Nice. Still got some missiles left. Lots of XP. Selected the wrong weapon. Nice. I think I took out most of their guys. Nice. Useless. Also nice. Getting some good hits in lately. Yeah, just go ahead and punch him to death. I don't think that other gun does a lot of damage. It's like a last resort gun. Oh, they're trying to run away now. You ain't running nowhere, buddy. Thank you. Oh shit, is he gonna take him out? That'd be pretty cool. Nice. We done it. Not too bad. Oh, nice. This music sounds pretty good, too. Let's see what the people at the bar say here. There's an OCU Army HQ in this town, so a lot of my customers have ties to the military. Hey, rookie. You're from the military, aren't you? Joining the stinking army at your age? Don't you have anything better to do? Let's go, Lloyd. It's best not to deal with drunks. Wait, rookie. Don't you turn your back on me. Hey. That's kind of funny. That man wasn't always this way. He used to be a good person. But after he lost his only son in the war... Oh, shit. Wait, can I talk to him again? Maybe he'll join me. Just curious. No, okay. Never mind. Sorry about that, guys. You never know. I always have this weird feeling that if I talk to somebody twice, like... be like, oh, you know, I'm sorry about that. Join your team. Who do I need to upgrade first? I need to upgrade him first, though. Need to get him some better guns for sure. Try to outfit. Thank you.
Thank you.
Alright. Try to upgrade my main guy again. Those legs are pretty cool. Just go with the normal legs. But I do need... Actually, long plus 8.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, she needs. I'm out of money. But I know what I'm gonna do. Hold on. Thank you, Cheech. Okay, so upgrade Cicada. There we go. Yeah, you do want a grave. I can give him one on his... Oh shit. What about... Well, I guess I did get parts for all those other guys. Alright, we're all suited up for the next battle. So yeah, I think I'm gonna stop for tonight. I'll do some more of this probably tomorrow night after I play Knights of the Old Republic. But I appreciate everybody coming, helping me out. Thanks for the bits, Old Angry. Thanks for the raid from... Who raided me? OB Sonic. That was pretty awesome. Much appreciated. In fact, let me see who's on. Maybe send you guys over to somebody. Wait a second. Send you guys over to Wicked Dinosaur. She's really cool. She mainly plays first-person shooters, but really cool lady. But take it easy. Peace out. Oh no, hold on. Type the wrong thing.
How was your stream? Hello?